guys, moving on. The biggest class of the day, the Electric 8 Scale. Two of you moving on to the A main. We are going to do a 6 minute B. 6 minute B main. Keep it nice and clean this first lap. Corners ready. Drivers ready. On the tone. Nice start, nice start. Here comes the rhythm section, though. Yeah, we lose a couple of them in the rhythm section. Brandon Dice, your number four qualifier, going to lead lap one, followed by Brian, Kevin, Austin, and Woody. Brandon crossed the loop in the rhythm section, probably. Okay, it'll sort itself out. Up the hill they go. Dirty Girl. Followed by Soper. Woody in third. Oh, your top two cars get together. Woody Carwheel in the length of the front stretch, avoiding a major carnage.
5 minutes left.
So now it's Brian, Austin up the second. Soper in third, Woody four, Brandon five, Grace up to six, bumping up from the C main. Brian, Austin, Kevin, 1, 2, 3, through the burn they go. Two of these guys moving on to the A main. Oh, Brian rolls over, but gets the lucky roll, lands on his tires, holds on the lead. Kevin Soper second, Austin third, up the hill they go, 1, 2, 3. These three guys battling for two spots in the A main. Oh, Kevin going big, Austin going big. Brian holding on. Oh, we lost Austin at the end of the front stretch, so now it's Brian and Kevin. Kevin pressuring Brian for the lead, there he goes. Kevin to the lead, into the rim section. Soper, Gillette. Brandon now up to third, Woody four, Austin five. Oh, we got one in the rim section, he's dead, pay it. Your leader coming through the rhythm section right now, Kevin Soper, Brian Gillette, Brandon Dice. Livermore, that's your lead pot coming through. Thank you, Jeff. Let him go. 2:35 down, 3:15 to go. These guys will run a 10-minute long A main. 6-minute B main right here. Soper stretching out that lead a little bit. Down the front stretch he goes. Here comes Brian Gillette in second. Oh, Brandon Dice was battling for second, and he dies. Trouble for Brandon. He's walking off the stand, Wilcox. He's done. Debut weekend for Brandon Dice in Electric 8 Scale. Did not go the way he planned. Soper crossing the start finish line down the front stretch. Here comes Gillette in second. Then it's a gap. A gap back to Kyosho driving Woody Garwood. Woody running third. Michael Hauser up to number four. He started eight. Hauser up to fourth. Austin in five. Justin, Grace, JP, Jeff, and Brandon, the rest of the order. Race six on deck. Our first of all, A mains, not the same main on deck. I want to put some water down after this race. Before we start the A mains, I want to put down some water. 1:45 left to go. Kevin and Brian. Meanwhile, we got Woody, Hauser, and Austin battling for third. Hauser and Austin losing it in the rhythm section. Going to give Woody a little bit of breathing room in third. 4:30 down, 1:30 to go. Kevin and Brian got this one in control. Woody's not that far back from Brian. Woody's just amazed he got through the rhythm section.
Yeah. Go, Woody.
Woody's Kyosho cheering section down in pit lane.
1 minute left.
1 minute to go. Kevin Soper up over the elevation turn. Where's Brian? Brian going over the double. Up the hill he goes. Here comes Woody in third up the hill right behind Brian. 45 seconds to go. If Woody's going to make his move, he's got to do it now. Down the front steps we go. That is our battle we're watching. Through the rhythm section. Here we go. Brian and Woody right there. Woody doing the double triple, but he overshoots the landing. Brian going to hold on for now. Down the hill we go. Into the north end triples. Down the front steps. There we go. Brian holding off Woody. They're going to get this last lap. This will be their last lap. Woody making the move. They got lap traffic in front of them. Race them to the line, drivers. Race them to the line. Can Woody make it right here? Oh, Woody does not make it. Gillette going to hold on to second.